Saudi Arabia's luxury car market is booming. Every year, the country imports 600,000 cars worth more than $20 billion. Luxury vehicles account for more than 18% of total imported cars, making it the world's largest market in the luxury car category. With me now is Sheikh Ghassan Al Sulaiman from Ghassan Motors, a leading car dealer in the country. How does the car market differ in Saudi Arabia from the rest of the Arab world?
From the standpoint of the geographical and the population standpoint, Saudi Arabia is completely different. We have a representation in the three major cities in Saudi Arabia, and the distance between each one of them and the population is equal to one of our neighbors. We believe that Saudi Arabia has a big number of high net worth families, and you will see that some of these families will have more than one of our brands, the luxury cars. But in general, Saudi customer enjoy the quality and the luxury that our brands offer. And that's also similar in the rest of the GCC.
So what is the key to being successful in the luxury car market in Saudi Arabia?
Customer care and after sales service is the key. It's always been the key of success. If you succeed in after sales, you will succeed in the sales. And our customer would like to enjoy a lifestyle associated with the brands they drive. And that's what we do. We create the owner's club to give them that lifestyle and let them associate with the same people in the same lifestyle and the same brands. So what we do too is we invested a lot in the after sales and the sales facilities and the training of our people to give our customers the best service he deserves in these luxury brands.
Now you also deal in pre-owned cars. How much of a market is there for this? What kind of figures are we talking about?
For the last 7 years, the sales of the new luxury cars has been growing, and logically there'll be a lot of pre-owned cars in the market. And usually in a mature market, there is the ratio of selling two used cars to one new one. We're not there yet, but the market is getting to that ratio. But it is logical for us today to concentrate on the pre-owned market and the pre-owned cars for the reason that the customer will find cars being offered in a factory standard. And at the same time, we can protect the resale value for these cars. On this basis, we opened in Jeddah the first pre-owned facility, and now by the end of this year, we're going to open one in Riyadh.
So what other big projects are you working on this year? What's next for the business?
As I mentioned before, the expansion and on the facilities of sales after sales is ongoing, but we believe with the expansion in the market and the products coming from our partners and the manufacturer, for example, the Bentley SUV Bentayga is coming, and that will increase, as we understand, and we forecast 25% increase in our sales. So we need to improve on our facilities to accommodate this. Also, as you know, Infiniti is one of the largest growing brand in the Middle East today. And we forecast for Saudi Arabia 30% growth year on year for the next 5 years. So we believe we need to improve our facility to accommodate all this. And our goal in this is to make our customer getting the right help and the right facility and the right product at the end. Our goal in this is to give our customer the best service possible by being associated with our brands.
Finally, how do you see the luxury car industry developing in 2015?
We see continuous growth, and we believe that the market is going to grow in a bigger pace because of the booming economy in Saudi Arabia, and also all these models that's coming from the manufacturer. And actually, like we mentioned before, there's a lot of models coming in the next few years, and that will make the business we are in booming to very high levels. And we really see that the manufacturer look at us as key player in the market, and they are really helping us and pushing us to get to our goals.